Hi friends, my name is Ankit Tandon. I'm a certified Scrum professional and been working with SDG Software India Private Limited. I have overall experience of 7 years with 4 years of experience in transforming non-agile minds. In the upcoming Discuss Agile event, I'm talking about how to handle risk in agile. So like we know, in traditional risk management process, a complete list of risks along with the priorities and mitigation plan is prepared upfront, and a lot of time is spent in discussing these hypothetical risks, both in upfront planning and in ongoing discussion and monitoring sessions. While in Agile, the risk management process is rather emergent in nature. Team gets a sense of it quickly and abruptly. Risks get highlighted in any of the sprint planning sessions or release planning sessions, daily stand-ups, retrospectives, backlog grooming sessions. So it's more of a real-time thing in Agile. But is it enough? Are an application of these agile principles enough to handle risk in an agile prone project? Or with little adjustments, can the traditional practices be combined with agile methods to be more powerful? So in this session, we'll be doing a comparative analysis of risk management in both agile and traditional methods. We'll be using some case studies, some real-time examples, and we'll be seeing how the traditional practices can be tailored fit for an agile project. If you have any queries, any questions regarding it, please tweet at #DiscussAgile. I'll try to answer as quickly as I can and see you at the event. Thank you.